is the first Sunday of February in 2016. And this is our tradition and deeply embedded in our culture is we take this time to give to missions. The usherettes are going to be traveling throughout the sanctuary. If you'd like an envelope, you'd like to be a part of giving this morning, which I highly encourage, you ought to take one of those and we're going to together give to sponsor missions. You know, all of my life I've been giving to missions, and ever since I've given my heart to the Lord. And I am so proud to work together with the missions that we work with on a monthly basis. For example, Jack Harris in Iraq, what a tremendous work of God is happening there. So let it echo from this city to the nations, the sound of praise, and let the windows of the heavens open wide and let it rain. Oh, let it rain. We lift our voice, let it rain. Come on, sing this together.
You know, we've helped them to build their sanctuary, and now a brand new sanctuary right there in Iraq. It's hard to believe, I know, but right in the middle of all the issues and problems that are going on there, refugees are coming in, all the issues, we are baking bread, giving it out to people, and now we're having church services, over 300 attendance on Sunday morning. What we're seeing is people that are of the Islamic faith coming to know Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. We also work with Billy Hall, and most of you would know Billy. He's just an amazing individual. No one quite like him. And Billy, there in Ethiopia, in a nation that does not allow the preaching of the gospel, has developed freshwater wells throughout the nation, and also an earth block machine, so they're building housing for families that don't have housing. In that, they're also preaching the gospel. You can see maybe just a few videos of them worshiping the Lord in these situations. Mentioned today, Mexico, with Bonnie Barajas, medical mission. We see it in Romania, Estonia, Eastern Europe. We also see it there in Asia and literally all around the world. PCOC is involved in giving to missions. This we cannot do alone. We need you. When we all give together, it's amazing what we can accomplish for the kingdom of God. So this morning, as these baskets are going to be passed in just a few moments, take your love offering. You can text your giving this morning. The number will appear here on this video. Or you can give with cash or check. And whatever you give, I can promise you, it all goes to the mission field. Let's take a moment and pray over this offering today and ask God to bless it and multiply it. Father, we come in the name of Jesus, and we open our hearts to share of the bounty from which you've given us. Lord, we release it into the mission field, remembering each of our missionaries as they labor for the kingdom of God. Bless them, Lord, and help them in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for your giving to missions today.